back on 3422. This time I did catch the rush hour route. So that's very nice. Announcements twice a day in the morning on weekdays, so you don't see these announcements too often. Trimet put a 3000 on the 63, which is extremely, extremely rare. I was bummed that I would have gone to catch it, but I was at school, so I couldn't go catch the. It was bus 3001, so it's pretty cool. I find it weird how like the signs are kind of like square for on 63. Like no other bus line has the signs like that. So. Yeah, the 63 runs small buses.
Cool.
The small buses are nicknamed baby gillings.
Okay.
Yamhill?
Nope, can't miss it.
The special rush hour stops. Now the rest of the stops are on every route of the 63.
Southwest Park Place and right.
Thank you.
is the Line 63 rush hour route.